6, a West Palm Beach man got a big surprise. He thought he had won a new roof for his home, but as Jason Newton shows you, he also won a complete home makeover. Jason?
That's right, Tiffany. This elderly West Palm Beach man will be getting thousands of dollars of work done on his home all for free thanks to some businesses that are also his neighbors in his tight-knit community.
This is just phenomenal.
Robin Cerny gets a round of applause outside his Flamingo Park home in West Palm Beach after learning he will get a $10,000 roof for free.
I am just amazed. It's better than winning the lottery.
Cerny's 20-year-old roof will be replaced with a handmade clay barrel tile roof, almost the exact same as this one. It's part of a contest held by the local company, Carpenter's Roofing.
Being a roofing company that's in the middle of a residential neighborhood, that's kind of tough to take for some neighbors, so we do the best that we can to be great neighbors.
Carpenters has been in Flamingo Park for 80 years, but decided to pick one home based on aesthetic need and give it a makeover.
And determined that this particular home would be the biggest gain from an aesthetic impact from the street.
But it doesn't stop with the roof.
Find the beds a little bit.
Oh, yeah,
wonderful. Some mulching, rip all the facade.
As an added bonus, Cerny will also get new landscaping and an exterior paint job all for free.
You know, we jumped at the chance to be able to give back to the community that we work in.
Cerny has lived in the home for 26 years, and at 72 years old, he's grateful someone will do the projects that he doesn't have the money to support.
This was something I very much wanted to do, but despaired of ever being able to bring it to fruition.
God bless you all.
Good for him. Now the work will start in just a few weeks. Live in the newsroom, Jason Newton, WPBF 25 News.